Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, a river 3 meter deep and 45 meters wide is flowing at the rate of 6 kilometers per hour. Find the volume of water that runs into the sea per minute. Before we move on to the solution, we recall the formula for the volume of a cuboid. This is equal to L into B into H cubic units, where we have this L is the length of the cuboid, B is the breadth of the cuboid, H is the height of the cuboid. This is the key idea to be used for this question. Now let's move on to the solution. In the question, we are given that the river is 3 meters deep. That is, we are given the depth of the river, say H, be equal to 3 meters. Then we are given that the river is 45 meters wide. That is, we can say that the breadth of the river that is B is equal to 45 meters. Now, since we are supposed to find the volume of the water that runs into the sea per minute, so we should obviously have the length, breadth and the height of the river. We have got the depth, that is say height of the river, and the breadth of the river. We need to find the length of the river. Now, it's given to us that the water is flowing at the rate of 6 kilometers per hour. That is, rate of flow of water in the river is equal to 6 kilometers per hour. Now, since the other dimensions, that is the depth and the breadth of the river, are given in meters, so we will convert the 6 kilometer per hour into meters per minute, since we need to find the volume of the water that runs into the sea per minute. So for this, we need to multiply this 6 by 1000 upon 60. So 6 into 1000 upon 60 gives us the rate of the flow of water in the river in meters per minute. Now this 0 and this 0 cancels, 6 and 6 cancels, and we have 100 meters per minute is the rate of flow of water in the river. So this rate of flow of water in the river gives us the length of the river, that is L, equal to 100 meters. Now the volume of the water that runs into the sea per minute is given by L into B into H, that is equal to 100 into 45 into 3 meter cube. So this is equal to 13,500 meter cube is the volume of the water that runs into the sea per minute. So this is the required answer, 13,500 meter cube. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.